the Bomberman, baby. Back once again to rat out those snot-nosed degenerates that infest the plane of YouTube. And today, I'm looking at you, DSP, Darksyde Phil, KO Gaming, the King of Hate, Phil Burnell, whatever it is you decide to call yourself from one day to the next. Now the Bomberman thinks this guy watches too much Star Wars, thinks he's on the dark side. Well, the Bomberman has never seen enough of the war in the stars, but he thinks you're a controversy magnet. It all draws towards you, Phil. Yeah, okay, you've got debt problems that would embarrass even the Bomberman. You're so far up to your eyeballs, you're having to charge $2,000 for a picture of your cat. You've got this vest streak. What vest streaks have you got, Phil Burnell? Because it sure as hell ain't a streak from your tan. You hardly even get out of the house. The Bomberman knows that one day you're going to have to get yourself a regular 9-to-5 job. And the Bomberman reckons you get yourself down to Taco Bell, work that job, make those tacos. But the great thing is, Phil, you can make yourself your little DSP trizet while you're there. How do you think about that? The Bomberman has had enough of you panhandling out to your subscribers. Give me a tip for this, give me a cheer for that, give me a sub for this. Well, guess what, Phil? The more and more you panhandle for that kind of stuff, the more and more the degenerates, the detractors, everybody else is going to come after you. Speaking of which, the Bomberman hasn't forgot about you, little detractors. You're there, sucking, feasting on the testicle of DSP, the petrified monkey balls, and you will suck it until it's dry. The Bomberman has as big a problem with you as he does with DSP. You rely on this petrified monkey sack to stay alive, to stay afloat, to make your videos. What happens when DSP is finally put out to pasture? You just go targeting the next person. You encourage the cycle. Phil wouldn't even get half the donations and tips without you guys publicizing him. Sometimes you have to leave a madman in his own house to just truly realize how mad he is. Phil needs to atone for the error of his ways. And maybe one day he can not charge $2,000 for a picture of his cat.